you got paint on your light switch here, sometimes you can just scrape it off with a rag. I find sometimes a dry rag works better. If that doesn't work, you can use your fingernail. Also, a flat blade of a screwdriver works good. Or a knife. No biggie. But most times, this will come right off of this stuff, even just with a fingernail. We can make it look nice and even here. Make it a little better here. Just clean it off with the rag here. Not too bad, just the little finishing touches here that make it a little more professional than just a sloppy bit of paint on there.